The easiest way to format your paper correctly is by beginning with the Turabian template provided in the Student Success Center. To access the Student Success Center, first log into your course. Next, look at the blue bar at the top of the page, go to the Resources tab, and click on Student Success Center. On the Student Success Center page, look at the menu bar towards the top of the page. Click on the Writing Center, and then Style Guides and Templates. Under Style Guides and Templates, you will see the Turabian Style Template listed. Note that there are a number of different templates available in the Writing Center, and that different level classes and disciplines have unique formatting requirements. You should select and use the correct template for your assignment. If you are unsure which template to use, consult your instructor. Open the template and save as the title of your paper in a folder with your other Word documents, or somewhere that you'll easily remember. Once you save the template, double-click on the file to open it. The file template may also open automatically depending on your computer's settings. If there is a yellow bar at the top of the page that says Protected View, you will need to click Enable Editing before you can make changes. Now that the template is open, you will be able to simply insert your information into the paper by highlighting the text you want to replace and simply typing over it.